Christmas. The most wonderful time of the year.
This is great. This is wonderful.
Oh, Christmas tree actually turned out really great. Did a really good job. What do you think, Derpy?
Look at that, Derpy. Now that is Christmas. That is great.
The lights is up, bright, shining. It's the holidays. It's the best time of year to celebrate. I like it. This is wonderful. Especially tomorrow night, Derpy. Tomorrow's when we go to Europe. It's gonna be great. What do you think about that, huh? Alright, I don't know about you, Derpy, but I'm ready to go to Europe tomorrow. We gotta wake up real early, so I don't know about you, but I'm pretty tired. So let's go, let's go.
Okay.
Oh no.
No, no, we're late.
Oh no, we gotta go, we gotta go. We're gonna be late.
Derpy, why didn't you wake me up? Derpy, come on. Come on, let's go!
Finally made it. Finally made it. Ain't that right, Derpy? Derpy. Derp.
Go crap!
Hold on a sec. That means...
Okay, Marvin, you sure this is the right place?
Yes, bro.
Okay, wait.
Who is it?
It's the electric company, sir!
Just gotta make sure you gotta sign this transaction!
Leave it on the doorstep and get the hell out of here.
Just gotta make sure you sign this bill, sir, you're good to go.
That a fact. How much do I owe you? Hey, I tell you what I'm gonna give you, snakes.
Snakes? What snakes? I don't know.
I'm gonna give you to the count of 10 to get your ugly, yellow, no good keister off my property before I pump your guts full of lead. 1, 2, 10. Keep the change, you filthy animal.
Thank you, Marv. You said there was nobody in the house.
I didn't think he had a gun. That's crazy, old man.
Okay, look.
I got an idea. We'll just come back there at midnight.
Yeah.
Old man's got to go to bed. So we can get him. We can kill him. Get the pony.
All right.
Not Maya. Nobody runs from Derpy.
Marv, you're gonna go to the left side.
I'm going straight for that door. All right, Harry, let's do it. The top.
Fun and games.
Perfect.
I got you. Get her, Marv.
I'm gonna pay for this.
Little Pony finally gotcha.
Yeah.
Joey O here. Thank you for watching our Christmas special of Pony Alone. I hope it was worth the wait. I'm really sorry I have been quiet lately, guys. I apologize about that. I had a surgery here and there and a couple things going on, but I am here before you and I am doing well. I hope you guys enjoyed this video more than I did. Merry Christmas, Happy Hanukkah, Happy Kwanzaa, whatever you believe in. Happy holidays to all my beautiful, loving fans. And a Happy New Year. I am looking forward to 2019, guys. We're going to be bringing some awesome videos and great content to the YouTube channel. Looking forward to it. Can't wait to see you guys there. Also, a special thanks to my Bacac Man sponsors. Special thanks to Super Shadow, Brandon Williams, and Geominator, my Bacac Man sponsors on Patreon. Thank you guys very much. Your donations seriously help us out so much to make stuff like this. Thank you so much for dealing with me this whole entire year and the years before. Hopefully you guys will deal with me into 2019. Much love, guys. See you then. Keep an eye on the channel for more stuff coming soon. Looking forward to 2019. If catch you guys
the
later.
Fates allow, hang a shining star upon the highest bough, and have yourself.
Rabbi's gonna come any minute, so get ready, Derpy. Oh no, he's already here. Derpy, quick, hide!
Luke? Derpy? Oh, yeah. Surprise! Oh, some of your guys are here. Hi, Derpy.
You too, Luke. What a lovely surprise.
And also, here are some presents for you for Christmas. Merry Christmas, Robbie.
Thanks, Luke. That means a lot.
And also, well, how do you do? How are you? I'm great, yes. Me and Derpy was just wanna now go for a walk outside. You wanna come join us? Yes, Luke, about that,
yes, about that, can I, speak with you? Somewhere alone?
Now listen, it's something really important I want to talk to you. Okay, well, what is it?
Well, so it's about that you and Derpy are gonna be home alone for a while, tomorrow. Is that a problem?
No, it's not a problem, but I have a question. What is so important that Derpy can't hear?
Derpy is gonna have to go home tomorrow at midnight.
Listen, Luke, that epidemic is gonna be over. It's gonna be? Yes. I hope so. I hope too, Robbie.
Don't worry. I just have to...
Okay, Robbie, I trust you. I trust you. Why has to Robbie listen to Princess Twilight everything he told him? Are you still angry at me? Yes. Why?
Look, someday you're gonna understand. Look, you can't have everything.
He's not fair of me. He's not fair of Derpy. I wish he could disappear. I wish he could disappear. Disappeared.
Oh, Hello. Okay, bye. Yeah.
Derpy, where is Robbie?
I made Robbie disappeared.
Hello, Grandpa. Merry Christmas.
Oops.
Where is he?
Hi. It's something wrong?
Derpy locked me outside. I can't go in.
See, I told you one thing happened, but you didn't listen to me. Derpy, Uncle Robbie wants to talk to you. Derpy, come on.
Okay, Robbie, I have an idea.
Oh yeah? What?
Well, like that it is. You go in the front, I will wait here. Maybe he opens the door, you never know.
Well, that's a good idea, Luke. Ponies are stupid. I know I was.
You still are, Robbie.
Okay, are you sure you can do it alone?
I can do it alone, just go!
Okay. Okay. Okay, here we go. But what he did to the stairs?
Whoa!
He's not. What he did to the stairs? Now he's gonna see who's boss. Let's go. But that's not gonna end well. But I wonder.
I ain't gonna open these doors.
Ugh.
But what now? Okay, let's go.
Okay.
We did it.
Okay, Luke. I reached the top. Derpy? Derpy? Oh no, it's getting dark. How am I gonna get in?
Too short. Fuck. Luke, please. Just tell me that this is a reality.
Well, yes, Robbie, yes, 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 but now you just have to do exactly what I said, okay?
Okay, okay, I trust you, Luke. I trust you.
Robbie, it's Christmas.
Yeah, it's Christmas, and he pay us nicely. He's not here. You're also not. Okay, he's inside. Let's go. Isn't that some kind of trap? Okay, what if this is some kind of trap? I think it's a trap.
Let me see. Luke, no! Luke, be careful. No, it's not a trap. Thank God.
Okay, let's go inside. But is he inside? Of course he's inside. Let's go. Here? Okay. Okay, Luke. I'm gonna have this one. This one. Yes, that's for luck.
Hold it right there.
Hello, sir. Who are you?
I knew it was you. I could smell you getting off the elevator.
Elevator? We don't have any elevator. Shh. Luke, let me speak to him. Okay, sir. Oh, I don't know who you are, but just tell us, what do you want?
You was here last night too, wasn't you?
yes, sir. I was.
You was here, and you was smooching with my brother.
No, sir. That must be some mistake. That's not true.
Don't give me that. You've been smooching with everybody. Snuffy, Al, Leo, little Mo with the gimpy leg, Cheeks, Bony Bob, Cliff. I could go on forever, baby.
Cliff? Who the hell is Cliff? Luke, that's a lie.
Okay, sir, you have a really good imagination, but none of that isn't true.
All right. I believe you. but my Tommy gun don't.
What? He has a gun? Whoa, sir, just calm down.
Get down
please.
On your knees and tell okay. me you love
it's me. A little bit weird, but if you insist. I love you.
I gotta do better than that.
Okay, look, I'm free.
Maybe I'm off my hinges, but I believe you. That's why I'm gonna let you go. I'm gonna give you to the count of three to get your lousy, lying, low-down, four-flushing carcass out my door.
Look, let's go.
One. Two.
Where's my mommy?
Three. Merry Christmas, you filthy animal. And a Happy New Year.
Merry Christmas, Robbie.
Merry Christmas to you too, Luke. Good night.